Hello, and welcome back to episode 48. So, we still have the heat wave here, and it never seems to be ending. And I am sick of having to, like, turn off the microphone and not have any commentary. So, I'm just gonna have the fan on and see how it goes, and the microphone. And, yeah, I mean, it's not much I can do about it. I'm really sorry, but it is what it is. Alright, so I've been doing some fishing off stream as well.
And we've been looking for this fish for a long time.
Completed that one and
look at the size of
that. And this fishing is like super, super awful. It just takes forever.
These are good fish.
I will see you later, friend.
Farewell, Eivor.
And I have leveled up a bit from the fishing. Fire resistance training. Also, I have changed some settings with the recording for the graphics. So we will see how that turns out. Right, we're gonna do some river raids this episode. And I also found out the way YouTube works, which is, I'm not very happy about that. Like, they punish small channels with the quality of the videos, and I just like realized that like yesterday. So basically all of the videos I uploaded to this point has been like 50% worse quality than they were when I uploaded them. So you put in like all this fucking work to make it as good as possible making a video, and then yes, YouTube fucks you over and like it compresses with a cheap worst encoder that they can, because you're a small channel, so they have to punish you and discriminate against you, and then they don't even tell you about it, so you have to do like special research to even find out about it and how you can do like workarounds. And it is pretty shitty, and I'm pretty upset about it. So I'm gonna try it in the future, like I have changed like higher bitrate, and that wasn't the issue, but I have changed that to higher bitrate for the videos, and you have to upscale to like 2K or 4K, because if you're a small channel and upload at just 1080p, YouTube will punish you. And it won't show up as 1080p, it will be like 720. So, yeah, it is pretty awful. Moderate. I got the shield on this one. I think it was in a few episodes ago, but I lost it, and these can be pretty difficult to do. Maybe let's retry this one, if I even have any Vikings left here. So yeah, that is how it is to be a small YouTuber and get discriminated against in all possible ways. And I hadn't known about this, I would have addressed this issue a long time ago. But you don't really go back and watch your own videos. And yeah. Pretty upsetting. And uploading in 2K or 4K or something like that, that's a lot of extra work. A lot of extra work. And it takes just forever to upload it. And it has to get I will not get it in 2K or 4K, I will get it in 1080p. Alright. So let's see. Here is something. Keith's farm. One.
We're done. Let's get back to the ship.
But you get nothing from this. Even remember where the fucking shield was. I think it was here somewhere. So I think we're gonna drive past all of this. Come on!
Sail out! Sail out!
Yeah. Could it be this? What even is this? Oh, this is just a farm. Yeah. That is not it. Turn around. Could it be here? I think it was like further ahead here. Maybe this. No. Turn around. Oh my God.
Lower the mast. Hands up.
Alright, so here we have... Could it be this one? I think it is this or this. This is a farm or something. Yeah, this is a farm. And this is a bigger military camp. Yeah. But I don't remember it, like, going this way. Well, let's try it.
Oh.
Night. Foreign supplies.
Right, let's get back to the ship.
What? Already? There's something else here. Yeah. What? That was it? Disappointing. Now everyone is alive at least. Now what? It has to be this one. So we have to get past this, unfortunately. And this is a blockade. It has to be this one. That has the shield. Western fortification.
You're dead.
Really? And I never have any fucking rations. Like, why not? Fucking garbage. I'm so fucking weak, I have to do everything. Yeah.
With me, brother.
Fucking shit. Not doing well here. Not at all.
Hey, can't do this alone.
There it is. Key over there.
Come here a moment. game for. Let's go.
That's pretty good. But we still need more loot. Two dead.
No era quieras.
That's not good. Maybe it's one more. So let's just do this little one. Small camp. Is it, which one is it?
Feel great.
Thank you. Shadow Rune. That is it.
A good horn! Let's get out of here!
We won't get a full cargo, but almost. And we get a shield. I think we'll be doing another one in the other river as well. I wonder if it's better to save up for a bigger cargo for the boat or to upgrade the Jom's Viking Soul. And they're both pretty expensive. Like 600, I think. Alright, so let's see. I think that was all of them in this river.
Up for some raiding?
Yeah, river map clues. What could that be? Yeah, this is as a book. Few river defenses. I really want a book. I don't have anything from this. How is that even possible? Because I have done this. Riding on this river like twice, I think. Maybe I died. perform. Of course it is. What the fuck?
Give me a hand with this. We're done here. Come on!
Are we done here? No, we're not.
Another Okkar came after.
What do you think you're doing?
Come on. I don't think I've been here.
Let's hit the bastards!
Let's get back to the ship.
That was like nothing. That looks like something bigger. Maybe a monastery? Oh yes, a camp. Damn it. Fucking shit.
Take your last breath.
These are dangerous.
Thank you.
Oh, nice. There's more here.
Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Come, help me with this. Let's get back to the ship.
Are we done? Nope, we are not done. I hate those fucking markers. They're so poorly designed. It looks the fucking same. So poorly designed. Fucking climb. Hey! Yeah, let's do this and then call it. We can do this one instead. Why is everyone dead all of a sudden?
Hey, come here a moment.
Really? Where's all the stuff?
Can't do this alone.
There's more enemies. I don't know about this. Done. No, we're not done.
Get round the side. Steadfast.
That has to be something good.
Hey, come here. should hold. Let's go.
And then something up there. Steal something. Huh. Fuck is it? Underneath. All right. Let's call it here. Pretty nice run. Got the pants, 3 keys, and 150 resources. Let's see if we can actually afford to build something from all of this. I don't think we can. I think we're lacking like 100 or something. Yeah. We can't upgrade this.
Up for some raiding?
Yeah, we can upgrade this one. But then again... I think it is like better to upgrade the hole first. Because your Jom's Vikings aren't really strong enough to even survive her for that long to collect 300. Yeah. Oh, look at this. I got this from a fishing mission, I think. Alright, so we're gonna call it here, and please like and subscribe and comment if you will. Bye bye for now.